Hello everyone, this is Sonali. I am a soul counselor, and as Father's Day is approaching, let's talk about some of the emotional needs of our father. In the society we live, it's often difficult for fathers to express their emotions because a lot of cultural taboos are associated with the fact of being an ideal father. Unse bola jata hai ki they should be tough, and as a result they start believing that expressing your emotions is not good and asking for help is a sign of weakness. Also, they think their only responsibility is to provide financial support to their family. और इस चक्कर में वो अपनी और अपनी फैमिली की इमोशनल नीड को अक्सर इग्नोर कर देते हैं. But it's high time to understand that fathers are also human beings, they also feel. And it's important they learn to express their emotions and they get the right support. So we at Soul are here for you. Special relationship package designed specifically to address these communication needs of our fathers. So download the application and book your session now.